Welcome to the second part of my crazy eyeliner video. In this video, I'll take the look to the next step. If you want to know how I did the eyeliner look, please watch the first part. After I created the eyeliner look, I took some fake lashes and placed the first pair on top lashes as normal. And then I took some on the bottom lashes. I extended them downwards to give a nice effect as shown. You can also take the top lashes and extend them upwards as I did. This will help the look to give a dramatic and different kind of effect. I will promise that it will turn out great. So I actually already primed my face and the foundation and the concealer has been set with powder. So this video will only show how to get the Steel Assassin's last Terminator look. So when you're done creating the eyes and the fake lashes has dried up, just take some liquid latex and a sponge. It's easier to use a sponge because you will get the application more precisely. So make up to 2 to 3 layers and let it dry. I kinda experimented on this look, so the whole Terminator thing came up while I was filming the other video. So if I could do anything differently, I would have made some more of the scratches, for example on the side of my temple, or down my jaw, or on my arm, so it would look more realistic. So when the latex dried up, just take a tweezer and begin to rip up from the middle and out. Remember to shave your hair off if you're using this technique on your arm, for example, because you will be pulling out your hair. The latex will be like waxing your legs or something, so just a tip so it won't hurt. So when you're done, it will look kind of like this. Take some silver paint and fill in the space that you just created. Use some black eyeliner or some black paint and make boxes inside so you will look like a machine down under. Now take some fake blood. You can buy this or you can make it yourself. Please comment down below if you want to know how I make this. Place the blood around the scratch. At first I used a sponge, but I figured out it would be easy to use the fingers. And be aware that the blood will stain and mess and it ran down my neck, so watch out. Then take a brush and make some scratch marks. I use 3 different kinds of shades of red lipstick. Then take some red, brown, black and purple eyeshadow and start to make bruises around the scratches that you will make. I just dabbed the colors around with the shadows and I blended it in with the blood and it turned out great. It doesn't have to be perfect, remember that. Just try your best and it will turn out great. So this is the final look and I went crazy with the rest of the blood, so enjoy. And I did also some kind of steel kind of nails for the assassin look. I don't know if you like it, but just try and hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.